All right, here it is, our Monday morning rewind.
Right. Oh, it's what you missed last week, Paul. Here you go.
Yes. Okay, now this one you better just keep.
This is a classic venomous lizard called the Gila monster.
Venomous.
This girl is poison. We'll explain why. Do it, Megan, do it. Atta girl.
Time now for I Want Your segment. Ooh, yeah. I want your segment.
I know.
You want to go right to the sack. Let's stop this. Oh, are we on the air?
Gilbert, this will blow your minds.
Yes.
All right. Take out
That's
the envelope.
That's another thing.
Don't say it.
Kevin Spacey.
Hey, Ross, five words that can get you fired.
Hey, Mike. So wait. That's your wife?
You'll see juices. You'll even smell juices. Yes, Gilbert?
Yeah.
Do you have anything? Anything on that?
You'll smell any juices.
That's the old crotch shot. We know that one well here.
Penis.
We never brought this one here before.
I don't think I can.
Go ahead, you can put them down.
No.
Bill Kissinger, Bill, five words that can get you fired.
I'm just researching Stormy Daniels.
Who did forward that one?
No.
In the control room. Somebody's trying to be funny.
I am not the person that I used to be. Clouds wane, winds change, but now I see sometimes the sun will shine.
And now you have a silver medal to go with this one. Mm.
This one's definitely better.
Okay, now lift her up over your head and slow her.
I'm on the mountaintop and you are there with me.
Aww. Isn't that the best?
I won't go playing games with chance.
It's fun being on the show.
Yeah.
I won't go playing games of chance.
Helen Mirren joins us. Good morning, you ski jet model, you.
Oh, my goodness. I tell you, all my training went into that.
847 says, I need to karaoke with Robin.
Finally, people are starting to appreciate.
Right. Larry's like, what are you eating that junk for? Why? This isn't doing enough.
How about that?
Yeah. Come on, Larry.
I'll tell you one thing. That guy led off with a double, then hit at his fourth home run of the spring. He's hit.
There you are.
What the hell's going on? We're good now. Cubs win 5-4. Matt Forte's retiring as a Bear. Blackhawks coach Colorado tonight on WGN.
There you go.
Brian Adams is here.
Go right to Brian Adams.
This is a big setup.
Improvise.
Here we go.
That's it.
Right now.
Right now.
It's not happening.
Oh my God.
Ridiculous.
Going back to my Durand.
All right, put your 1986 headphones on.
I won't go doing nothing.
Another great week, Paul.
Why? I feel bad for Morgan. Bless her heart. She doesn't deserve this.
No, she doesn't.